15 or 25 or 34 to fire one, you set the fire with a kind of give them all set, and you feed 200 or 300 chickens, and I can feed 50 or 60.
Well, this too, grab a mommy and Uncle Mike. Grandma, come here. Will you come here? There was a picture in here. I didn't know if it was mommy's. Where did this go? In front of me. Oh, there's an abort.
Dad wouldn't let you sleep, would he?
Nuh-uh.
Should have been in here last night.
Lights out.
Yep, right when I started to do this.
Well, at least you got the pictures.
This is Arlene. I think Uncle George's daughter or Uncle Louie's daughter. Uncle George's daughter.
Yeah.
This is Uncle Shirley in Italy. He was in the army. Out, we have some relatives in Montana, or did, on the poor side of the family, P-O-O-R-E. More relatives in Montana. Montana. Don't know who this is. Might be Montana.
You can't put that great big one in there, can you?
This is Dickie on his confirmation day. She was blurry anyhow. That's me and Betty, and I think Aunt Helen's kids.
One there, I want to show you what I did with my mistake. See, I only had two rolls.
This is Betty, me, and Aunt Helen's kids, a little less blurry. This is me and Aunt Betty. Poor, probably my grandmother's brother. Montana. Hey, here's Here's the Montana side of the family again. Poor on the left, one of our relatives in Montana again. I guess that's grandma's brother.